Aduh, nasi lemak baru, lemak. Bihun goreng, mie goreng, nasi lemak biasa. Nasi lemak baru, nasi lemak soto, nasi lemak kerang, nasi lemak udang. All the good meat. Tak sampai lagi, belum sampai. Since saya dah jumpa pot baru untuk beli breakfast, so for now I'm gonna stick to this place, which is dekat Shrewsbury Square. Apa nama kedai tu? Cuma the challenge here is sometimes orang yang hantar the food to be sold dekat this restaurant is agak lambat. So I think dia sampai dalam around mungkin 7:10 kot. So sekarang baru 7:10 and they're not ready yet. The name of the place is Halia 7. Breakfast for today. Ada nasi dagang ikan, ikan gulai, curry puff. I think that one is roti sausage. I will go to Kedai Mama because my son, his favorite is roti canai. So there is another restaurant here called Akasia. Tapi Akasia ni dia jual, dia tak adalah jual macam kedai yang Halia 7 tu. When I shoot the video using my phone, saya akan guna kamera belakang. Saya tak guna the kamera depan, the selfie camera. Bila saya guna kamera belakang, saya tak boleh tengok diri saya dalam whether is it in frame or not, what's going on behind me, I can't see it. And the most awkward thing is that the other people will see me talking from my screen lah. The main reason is very simple, because dengan kamera belakang, saya boleh guna setting untuk Pro Video Mode, which is, this is currently I'm using it. Kenapa saya nak guna Pro Video Mode? Satu, because I shoot in 24 frames per second. And second is, I have a lot more control in terms of the brightness, ISO. So that's why saya guna kamera belakang. Kalau guna kamera depan, I cannot control. The phone will decide for me automatically, so I don't want that. Dah dapat canai. Lagi satu, the camera belakang ni yang saya guna ni, kalau you guys perasan, dia punya background tu blur. Dia ada bokeh kat situ, which is, that's very nice. A very natural bokeh, which I really like. So kalau saya tak cakap ni, maybe you guys ingat I should using the SLR ke or mirrorless camera ke. No, this is a footage from my phone. Make sure you sanitize your hand, then take off your mask. Okay? So I managed to get cappuccino for my wife. For whatever reason, tak boleh nak, my tummy tak boleh nak tolerate coffee ni yang milk kot. Sebab hari tu ada try sekali minum and macam sakit perut pula. Sebelum ni okay, tapi baru-baru ni try minum sakit perut, so I try to avoid cappuccino lah. For me, I prefer Americano black. Jom balik breakfast, hungry already.